What's up, guys? Back in the city for another POV. We're up in like close to Columbus Circle. I got my Sony A7 III 70-200 Sigma f/2.8. I haven't used this lens in a while. I got the Polar Pro Mist Filter on. We got Columbus Circle right up here. I have my 70-200 and my 14mm with me. And I'll probably actually use them this time on like the Chinatown video. I just stuck with the 85. Before I head towards Columbus Circle over there, there's this one building I want to check out. But I don't want to neglect this lens, so I decided to take it out. I mean, there's nothing very interesting about the parking entrances, obviously. But I do like the lights. So I'm at f/2.8, but for this picture, I'm gonna go to like f/5. Stay like 1/100th of a second, ISO 500, and just wait for a nice frame. Picture's gonna look pretty sweet once I edit it, honestly. I have the 14mm and I think that'd be a cool shot to get a wide angle of this, but I can get a pretty wide angle with the 24, honestly, but I kinda like the punched in look a little bit more. I just want to get a couple more before I move on, because you never know which one might be the shot. I would kind of like to get it with just one person in the frame, honestly. I don't know how easy that's going to be. But I could do one nice landscape spot shot here. Thank you. I can point this down a little bit so you can see what's up. All right, here we go. I can always come back there on my way back to the car. I would like to get a 50 prime, honestly, at some point, but I have everything I need, so it's really hard to justify just spending money on a lens when I have a 50 in this already, essentially. But now let's head towards Columbus Circle. It's a little bit colder than I thought. It was warm today, like 65 degrees, but now it's dropped down a little bit. I'm wearing a really thin sweatshirt. That one came out pretty good. Yeah. Got a little reflection off the glass too. Angle shot, we can get some cool pictures of people coming from the subway station here and part of the globe. Let's see. Oh, yeah. Very busy image, but it's gonna be kind of cool, I think. Interesting, as I thought. And of course, once I get the 14 out, now I wish I kind of had something different. But maybe I can get something cool with this. Juxtaposition of like marble and the buildings, maybe. It's not super interesting. Ideal. Oh wait, we got a puddle. Let's see. Maybe we can make some magic with this puddle here. It's a muddy, dirty puddle, but actually this is kind of a cool shot. Now, can we make something good of it? That's what matters. Yeah, that's pretty sweet.
Can't complain with that.
So, besides getting out the 7200, I gotta transfer the mist filter onto that lens. So I gotta get my step up ring out. We're gonna clean our lens first. Probably pretty dark on the video, honestly. This is not the best location for filming. The GoPro kind of sucks in the dark and the low lighting. Like to get one single person there. And I like 135 mil. Oh. Damn it, that would have been perfect. I don't want to stay here forever. I'll take it. Trying to figure out where I want to go next. Kind of like this building just sitting by itself here. So here we go. Here's the Essex House sign. I'm gonna attempt to get a decent shot. So that was 80th of a second. Let's do it again. But we'll do 60th of a second and we'll just go and fix all that in post. 60th of a second. Let's see. Yeah, that's better. I can go in there and like brighten up the lights in the windows and maybe do something cool editing. Matchstick building. Recently, I've been trying to stay away from like the basic architecture shots because it's just not like a true form of street photography in a sense. It's not really capturing a moment or people or lifestyle. It's just a building. But fuck it, sometimes a building just looks cool. Back at the building I started out at. Not the right lens for the subway, but let's see if there's anything cool here, so maybe I can get something. Just using some of that marble on the, not marble, but the tiles on the side to get a little reflection. I didn't realize this is Carnegie Hall right here. screen door right here is kind of dope. You're good. Trying to just find something different. Kind of like some of those landscape shots. I mean, this building's pretty cool, the architecture and stuff, but it's nice to look at, but I don't think it's a great shot or picture.
I'm about to fucking die.
Well, folks, I'm calling it a night. Quicker POV. All I was in the city for like around, you know, almost 2 hours. But this isn't typically my favorite spot to shoot, and I'm not getting like crazy amount of inspiration, but I did get some good shots. And the couple places I came here for, I got great shots, so can't really complain. So that's it, folks. I appreciate everyone tuning in. Please like, subscribe, help me get to 5,000. Gonna do a giveaway. I'm gonna explain that soon so people know what's up and what I'm actually giving away. And if you want to check out my Instagram, go to photo.trips on Instagram, phototrips.com for my website. Check out my presets, and I just appreciate everyone's time. Thanks for tuning in. Peace out. See you next time.